We've got nothing on stage.
Oh yeah, there we go. Alrighty then. Well, I was the first customer at Galaxy Music officially. This is the first guitar sold at Galaxy Music. Courtesy of my friend Shane Stacy, we're gonna light this bad boy up. How about that?
Jamming.
We'll be right back.
boys and girls, children of all ages, we are bad, Ethel. We were all amazed and, you know, stupefied by Steve. And I can't think of a musician that I have met who wasn't touched by him in some way or form, influenced by him, or bought that gear at Galaxy. And he's up there rocking and rolling with the big guns. And we miss him, we love him, and we love you guys for coming and supporting this thing. And without further ado, this is called Just Don't Fall in Love.
Thank you.
This one's called Criminal. Special guitar. Again, want to thank everybody for being here tonight. It was fantastic to hear the guys that came before us play, and looking forward to hearing everyone to here tonight. So thankful that we were asked to take part. part in this, because Steve meant a lot to us, and I know he means a lot to you guys too.
I'd just like to say something. Growing up, I took guitar lessons from Steve when I was like 11 years old, 12 years old, and possibly even 13 years old. And I felt like I was the coolest guy at my school because I knew how to do all that cool stuff on the guitar that nobody else could do. Like, Steve, like, turned my musical choices around. I was listening to, like, Poison and Bon Jovi. And Steve introduced me to some much more, music with more substance to it. And he taught me how to shred, too. But somehow I became a drummer. But this one's for Steve, y'all.
And speaking of special guitar, some of y'all might recognize Black Lassie, Peter Frampton-Stein, thanks to Steve's incredible generosity. I got this guitar to play for you tonight, so let's see how that goes. We'll be right back.
Right.
Can we get a ruling on the time? What time do
you want? Ruling on the time? 8:33.
Okay. We got move around along. This is called The Price You Pay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go back upstairs. Thank you so much, everybody. I wish I had cool stories to tell, but I promised I would take them to the grave. So I won't tell secrets out of school, but Steve was one hell of a guy. I'm gonna miss him a whole lot. We are, once again, Bad Ethel. That's J.J. Bartlett on the guitar. Kevin Reed on the drums. I'm Rez Webster, and I play bass and try to sing a little bit. And this is the hit single off of our upcoming album. This is called Looks Like Rain. Thank you. We're gonna play two more songs for you, if that's all right. Gonna shift into cover mode with a little bit. Tonight. Thank you so much for being here. Once again, that's JJ, that's Kevin, I'm Rez, and I'm the one.
You guys rock.
Steve Sims for letting me have the Black Lassie Les Pauls to play for you too.